Well, there has been a leadership shuffle on Hattiesburg City Council. Pine Belt News reports that council members have elected Ward 1's Jeffrey George as the new council president. Councilman David Ware for Ward 4 was elected as the new vice president. The vote was made after former President Carter Carroll announced Monday that he would step down from the position.